We're at the O2 London, Greenwich. Feel great. There's just something about London when you're back home. There's a camaraderie towards you as a British artist. I've got that on my side when I perform in the UK. Often fans tell me that the music I make has helped them through things with their family and their friends and boyfriend and girlfriend, helped them, you know, reconcile with their father or mother or whoever. That's quite a nice feeling that my music can do that. I like knowing that I can be there for people without actually being there. That's a nice feeling. I can't even be there for my own family, let alone my fans, so it's nice that I can produce something that is, you know, comforting. I'll fix it for you. I'm the one who draws you at night. And maybe we'll fall a little deeper. Think our little hearts will be alright. Cause this is devotion. This is devotion. This is devotion. My writing style has always been very hopeful. I don't like writing depressing songs unless I can offer some kind of resolution. And that's just how I've always written, even when I used to write poetry and essays and shit when I was young. I do love performing live. There's moments where I completely lose myself and I don't really know what I'm doing anymore, but in a good way. That's really when I become an artist. Anything that I would change, probably at talking to people. Because like, there's always like a million things I want to say and then I can't say them. It always feels a little bit intimidating to be back in London. But the crowd could not have been more like helpful with that. They were really lovely. It's always when I tell them to do something and they do it, that's always powerful. It's a really amazing feeling for everyone at the same time to put the phone down. Like, that's a really cool feeling. Any success that I have is off the back of the things that I do and people seeing that I'm a real musician and you know, I write all my own music. And I think there's so many different contexts of who I am, like when singing in Westminster Abbey and then singing at Glastonbury and then, you know, singing on TV, and that I keep proving myself to people. I think that's why I'm still here, because people like really believe in me and think that I've still got a lot more to give. So yeah, it's just kind of like a nice journey. I'm feeling quite positive about the future because there's so many things in my head that I want to change, and now I might actually get a chance to do it.